engine powering up.
Ah, we cheated a little bit. What did we do? Well, I just kind of sat here for a little bit and let the batteries charge. But let's get moving. Find the way out to VR. Because I don't remember which way to go. Shock, I know. That way. Well, you know what I could do? I could turn on the beacons. Get off. Oh, it's so freaking dark. I remember this place. I have a memory of this place. I like how the music turned angelic. Coming upon the tree. Any leeches? Thank you. floodlights make it worse. Because of the glare. There we go. There we go. Speed.
Warning. External hull damage detected.
That's fine. It's a little scratch. Ah, this is the way out. Scrapes, no problem. A little bit of paint, that'll be fine. Maybe not. I don't know if this is the way we're supposed to go. There, I think I'm loose. Yeah. Game did not want to let me out, but we are leaving.
File detected.
Just a little bit of damage, so, you know. No problem.
External hull damage detected.
I know. We're gonna go fix that right now. Repair tool. Good. Yeah, I think we went through a hole that we weren't supposed to go through. But that doesn't matter right now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
All systems online.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Really? Are we stuck? Well, that was an adventure. Don't ever want to repeat again. This is why I never finished the game. Because, you know, stupid cave monster dragons. And their stupid rocks everywhere and holes and driving a big tank through a small crevasse. Don't care, we're not stopping. We're not stopping for anything. Not even a cheeseburger. Really? Could you have put the stupid shelf of such as it is. But it's time to leave. It's time to get this job done. Engine is offline.
Engine powering down.
Thank you. Now, when I said I recharged the batteries, I recharged all the batteries. All these are recharged. Pretty sure I'm going to need some kyanite. Don't know. I don't know what I'm going to need. Besides what I have on me. I imagine I might have to move this launch platform. Must be built in non-shallow water. I don't even have the room for it. Yeah. No, I want to pick the mobile. Pack it up. Pack it up. Imagine we have to build it like over here. Well, we had just enough room. That's funny. Alright. Now, why are you facing this way? It just, whatever. Neptune escape rocket, the launch platform. That thing's huge. Better be, it's got a rocket on it. Well, we'll have a rocket on it. There, built it right next to a lot to our lifeboat. Life pod, rather. Okay. Plasteel ingot, copper wire, and lube. We can do that. That's easy. Plasteel ingot, copper wire, and lube. Plasteel ingot, copper wire, and lube. Got it. Plasteel ingot, copper wire, and lube. Titanium, lithium. Do I use my lube? It's possible. Copper wire. Copper wire requires copper, which we have. We shall make. Okay. Oh, I need to make the ingot, doofus. Where's the plasteel ingots? But building materials. Oh, two lithiums. Yeah, that's fine. Two lithiums. I think our trip into the deep messed up our conning tower a little bit. We're mashing the top of the gantry. Can we watch? Oh, it's just a gantry. Wow. just saying the fire should be out by now. We've been here for 2 weeks. I think should be burned. Okay, what do we need? Another plastic ingot, 3 nickel ore, and some aryl gel. Check. Okay. Plastic ingot, 3 nickel, 2 aryl gel. I've got all that stuff. Plastic ingot, 3 nickel, 2 aryl gel. I found out, got it.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Great. Steel ingot. Means we need nickel. Lithiums. 1, 2, 3 of those. And I thought I made some aerogel. I may have used it though. May have used it for some. I think I used it for something. I need tritanium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put it in here. Possible. Nope, we're gonna have to make some aerogel. What do I need for aerogel? Aerogel. Ruby and gel sack. Easy. Gel sacks are downstairs. One, two. And rubies. Two rubies. Tell me I've got one. There's one. There's two. I think I used the aerogel for something. I don't recall. Okay. Need some tritanium. Means I need to find some metal scrap. Surely there's some metal scrap around here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Oh, you know, I could deconstruct these, but I imagine I'm going to need more. All right. Metal scrap. Metal salvage. There you go. Oh, yes, we found a creature egg. I'm going to throw it in here. Bring it with me. Oh well. I'll find it sometime. And I got this thing clogging my inventory. I do have my sea glide, so we should make relatively short work of this. Okay. should be enough. Titanium. Plastilicate. Check. Neptune boosters. Got it. Okie dokie. Booster rockets are ready. Another plastic ingot, kyanite, and crystal sulfur. Okay, so we're going to need some more wreckage. How much do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. Yeah, I need some more. Okie dokie. Fine, fine, fine. Lithium, crystalline sulfur. lithiums, two, like that. And crystalline sulfur, 1, 2, and 3. I think that's everything, right? No, 4. I need 4 of those. For those, and then kyanites. What did I put over here? There's 1. No, I'm not bothering replanting. We're almost out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We just make our plasteel ingots. Alright. Next piece. We'll be right back. Nice. Okay. Okay, the Cyclops shield generator, an amber glass, plasteel ingot, and a computer chip. It is the cockpit. How much titanium do I have on me? 3. Please tab out. Thank you. First came out here, how difficult it was just to survive over here. And now we're flying through stuff like it doesn't even matter. And that's the way a game should feel. Your progression in a game should feel good. Go have an egg. Have some more friends. Let's make sure we have everything. Computer chip, enamel glass, and the generator. I'll forget by the time I get into the sidewalk. That's just the way it's going to be. And I'm not building another shield generator. I'm just going to...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Systems online.
All right. Check. Shield generator. Plasteel ingot. Need 2 of these. Computer chip. I know I can get a computer chip. Gold and copper wire. Gold. That's what I was missing. Computer chip. Check. And enamel glass. I believe I have some enamel glass. I have some glass. really use it all? Hmm. I think I've got some stalker teeth aboard the base. In fact, I'm pretty sure I do.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Stalker teeth. I guess I did use that enamel gloss, didn't I? Huh? Or something. Who knows? Eh, whatever. Okay, got everything. I'm gonna turn this stupid thing off. Oh, not that way. This way. Don't scan for anything. Oh, we need some water.
Neptune 1 rocket online.
Yeah, right on. All right. Finally, we can escape this stupid planet with the stupid fish everywhere that wants to just do stuff. All right. Let's get rid of all this crap. I don't need this crap anymore. Get rid of these nutrient bars. Don't need that anymore. Grab the fire extinguisher. Nothing in these. All right. Oh, okay. Grab a nutrient bar. Let's grab two nutrient bars. Remember, we're not supposed to. There was the. Remember, we're not supposed to leave without having adequate supplies for our journey. We drank all the water. Chop, chop. Want to take any souvenirs with us? I don't want to pick up the stupid poster that will take this. Can I not keep it? No, it doesn't want me to keep the game. Alright, well, I'm not allowed to take the miniature. Oh, never mind. There we go. Nothing is docked. We're leaving the Seamoth where it is. I think we're done. I think we're done, folks. There's nothing else that can be done. Yep, let's take a moment to review. Oh, here's what you could do. Plant critters in here. And then, like, those dudes right there that, what are they called? You could go grab them out of here. There's four of them in there now. Five of them, looks like. And then put them in your bioreactor. So, yeah. Right. Okay. No, I'm... So we're about done here. I think we have finished our journey. We have done all the things. We made a pretty nice garden, I think. That looks pretty nice. You know, all the things that we found. I mean, that's the point of the game. It's the point of a game, anyways, to, you know, have stuff. Yeah, we got our stasis rifle. I never even used this thing. We could go out and stasify things, but not really. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're good to go. Turn the lights out. Because we're not coming back, folks. I would like to take a little screenshot of our progress. I think that's just needed. Let's get a nice little screenshot. Oh, we could even get the launch pad rocket. Let me get rid of the beacons. That's pretty nice. Let's take a look. That's pretty. Get one without my hands flopping around. Very simple base to make. I didn't go for complex, I didn't go for crazy, didn't go for extensive, just what was necessary. Kind of the minimalistic approach to the game. There we go. Alright, it's time to leave, boys and girls. Ladies and gentlemen. Dogs and cats of all ages. I hope you have enjoyed the playthrough, because I have. It's been a delight, it's been fun, but I'm more than happy to be leaving this water world to get some donuts and a cup of coffee, because I'm sure, well, we do have a coffee machine, but real American beans, or real Italian beans, diluted with American water. Here we go. Oh, wait a minute. I actually think I have to deactivate the platform. Oh. Yeah, I think we have to actually deactivate the platform. Where is... We need to go back to the ship. Grab the sea moth and deactivate the platform.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
All systems online.
Where did I put the sea moth? Oh my gosh, where did I put the sea moth? Did I put it in the base? Probably put it in the freaking base, didn't I? Not in there. Not in there. No. I put it in the base, didn't I? Didn't even need to come over here. It's alright. Well, this gives us time to reflect upon the game before we leave.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
The problem with having so many... Hey, don't fall in the water. There we go. Yes, thank you. Any water for me? No. All right. Ah, there you are. There you are. Okay.